looks fabulous though. You know what? I think this should be winter in New Jersey. If it was like this, I wouldn't want to leave. I would actually stay. But I want to leave. I want to go to a nice warm climate year round. Because my bones can't take the cold weather anymore. At the end of the day, it's what God says. Not what I want. Not so serious, y'all wanna be cold. So I'm not only lowering the water, but also the teaspoons of coffee. So I think I'm doing pretty good. I'm trying to build a fort for my nephews, but guess what? I have to make two of these so they have their separate spaces, and this is harder than I thought. My hands are, I have to connect these pieces together, and I have to put pressure and push because they just don't click. You have to really force them, and I have to make sure that I don't break this either. And the interesting part, no, the funny part and the sad part is, if I don't have enough sticks or these little balls to make what I have in my head. One down, guys. One down. Now I'm just gonna cover it to make it look cozy. Okay, so there it is, the second one. I turned it into like an igloo shape. Let me tell you, this works every muscle on your arms. My hands? I need it cozier. I put a blanket and a little comforter at the bottom there. Go! You pick one. Whichever one you want.
I want this one. And I want this one.
When I say ready, you come, okay?
Okay.
All right, go.
What? Oh my God.
And it snowed last night. Not as much as I would want, but it snowed. And face down with my arms up like this. I can't sleep like that. I'm a side sleeper. So can you imagine how sleepy I was or how tired I was? Fastest quick around time ever for hair. I think it came out pretty good, didn't you think?
Yes, it did.